A touching moment as a North Carolina toddler who was once deaf hears his father's voice for the first time after receiving an auditory brainstem implant.
Hi, Grayson. Talk to him, Daddy.
Daddy loves you. Daddy loves you. Daddy.
Yes, here.
Can you hear Daddy?
Get in his face.
Daddy loves you.
3-year-old Grayson Clamp was born deaf, but that all changed with an FDA trial being conducted at the University of North Carolina Hospital. The implant is already being used on adults, and now testing is being done to see if it could work for children as well. Unlike cochlear implants, which go on the hearing nerve, this one goes directly on the brainstem. Grayson is the first child in the U.S. to undergo this surgery.
Show me puppy.